Okay, so we're doing some live loop screenshot video here. I want to show you how to create some live loops. I've already got a synth and bass going on and some drums. So the next thing I'm going to do is add some lead guitar to the bass and the drums that we already have on here. So let's do that now. Now let's add a little harmony guitar.